Hi lovely viewers, my name is Baidoo and I present to you Art in Focus. Our aim is to promote art and artists. Today I'm in the studio of one prolific artist named Before we continue with this interview, don't forget to share, like, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel.
It's Emmanuel Cheko, and I am an artist. I'm into painting and sculpture works. Yes. So basically, my painting style is zigzag. I use zigzag to paint. Yes. Yes. And I start by developing my works in pencil sketch. Then from there, I shade them into black and white. Yes, as you can see from the background, I have some of my works here, which is in charcoal. Basically, I have three faces that I produce my work. One is a charcoal work, two painting, and then the last one is in sculpture work, whether casted metal, it can be in a relief or in a round, or must be in a sculpture piece. Yes, so basically, after that, then I prepare my works for an exhibition and then sell them. As you can see from my work here, okay, you can see how the paintings rise and fall. And when you observe it for a longer time, your eyes will be lingering around searching for a place to rest, but there is no place to rest. So that is how I produce my works. Then finally from here, then I look at the best one and produce them in sculpture. So that's how I produce my work. So this is my technique, zigzag technique.